Hey, this is updated video on how to boost playtime on Steam 24 hours a day. Why do you need it? There are a lot of comments about it. Anyway, your profile looks cooler with a huge number of hours, and probably it will increase your trust factor. So let's get started. I have to say it works only if you have connected your Steam account to Steam Desktop Authenticator. We need to get shared secret code, and you can do it only from the SDA. Anyway, if you're afraid to lose your account, you can make a new one just for test it. Make sure if you add your account without encryption, so you can get the needed code. Go to the SDA folder, then mafiles folder. Then find a file with the mafile extension. Open it using any text editor. Then you can get the shared secret code. We will use it later in the video. The next step, you should register a Replit account. Replit is a website that allows you to run any scripts on the cloud for free. Confirm your email. Then go to the main page. Click Create Repl. Then import from GitHub. Import from URL. Enter this link here. You can just copy it from the description. And click Import from GitHub. Then you have to add your account data here. Username, password, and shared secret. We will use secrets to do that. It will hide your data, and no one can get access to your accounts. Click New Secret. Key is username, and value is your actual username. Don't forget to click on the Add Secret button. Make the same for password. Key is password, value is your account password. And the last one is shared secret. Now in key enter shared, and in the value put your shared secret code that you got from the SDA before. Click Add Secret. Okay. Then go to the config. In the games parameter you can add games you want to idle. By default it's CS2, Dota, and Team Fortress. You can get an app ID from the store page and the needed game URL. For example it's 730 for CS2. You can add up to 32 games for one account. And also set your status. 1 is online, and 7 is invisible. Run this REPL. It can take some time if you run it first time. You see the WebView page was open for me. But if you don't see it, restart the application. And now, if you don't see that as well, open new tab on your browser and enter simple Steam Idler Replit. Your Replit username, .repl.co. I will also leave it in the description. All is good if you see here I'm alive. Copy this address. If you got the WebView tab you can copy the address from here, right click on this button, and copy link address. Okay, now let's make it work 24 hours a day. Go to Uptimerobot, register an account if you haven't it. Click add new monitor. Monitor type is HTTP, name is any text you want. In URL paste your address you just copy from Replit. Click create monitor, and click it one more time. This monitor doesn't work correctly sometimes, so add new one. But then make a short link for your Replit URL, and put it to the Uptimerobot monitor. This will probably make the bot more stable. Of course this method works with interruptions, but it works almost always, and it's completely free. You can use your account as usual. The bot will start again when you finish playing. If you want to use one more account for time boosting, go to the main Replit page again. Create new REPL, import it from GitHub, and then make the same actions for new account. Leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.